Marker.
I'm Nick Brookins, and I'm the Senior Vice President of Media Engineering. The Walt Disney Company has always been about bringing the best stories to users around the world, and my team is in the critical path of that. Media engineering is a team that we condition all of our content really carefully so that we can then personalize that content in the streaming experience to bring together regional edits and personalized advertisements and different languages to create the experience that each unique user needs for their journey.
We ingest content, metadata, artwork, which is used to drive our browse and our playback experiences.
We work with on the order of 300 to 400 content partners to bring in different pieces of content, both first party, third party. We've got about 1,800 live linear channels that we support on a daily basis.
Basically, anything that needs to go up on Hulu, Disney Plus, Star Plus needs to go through a series of steps to get ready for being live on the service. So that could be like quality assurance, which requires tools for internal operators.
I build the tools for managing this data. So if we have like a set of images coming from Disney and a set of images coming from Hulu, then the operators can look at what these images are and where they're going to appear and how they're going to appear.
Think about every smart TV and set-up boxes or mobile devices. Everywhere we have to play out video, my team is responsible making sure it works and really provides the best possible quality for all our subscribers and viewers.
My team was responsible for the integration of CDN partners across the Hulu and Disney Plus portfolio to deliver a unified experience for viewing audiences around the world.
We had to work with the network engineering teams to actually implement new network links for us because we needed so much bandwidth to move over 150,000 titles.
That's not just moving a file from one folder to another. It was actually moving across data centers and service racks.
It was really challenging to get everything ready in time for the launch, but I loved that it brought so many teams together. Again, it required all these different pieces to match up.
At our scale, we couldn't accomplish what we do with off-the-shelf systems, and so we've made deep investments in technology to ensure that we can bring our content at global scale and continue to innovate with advanced features.
Recently, in the last 18 months, we've been able to deliver ads on Disney Plus.
The way the team was able to invent technology to naturally find the most logical point to insert an ad, and that saved us tons of time.
We're spending a lot of time on VOD content, but also on live streaming and making that really a best experience.
To do a low latency live stream with one-to-one ad insertion at scale, it's an incredibly hard problem. There's nobody else leading it.
It's through the efforts of these technologies that are in-house and part of Disney that we deliver something that's truly second to none, world class.
Working at Disney, you basically have to ask yourself a simple set of questions. Do you like to work in an innovative and creative environment?
I love anything that involves a lot of teamwork. It really helps you be motivated to do your best work.
Are you passionate about our iconic brands?
To be involved in projects that have that big of a scope, that's something that I found to be really awesome about this company.
It's very satisfying. It's very awesome. It's something you point at and say, hey, I help make that happen.
Do you want a global reach and impact?
To be able to see the impact of people watching this content and the stories that they are experiencing, the emotion that they experience.
If you said yes, this is the place for you.
We have people that work around the clock to make sure that every user that clicks play is going to have a great experience. Keeping up with that scale around the globe is an incredible challenge and something we're proud to do.
It's really what makes this job really exciting.
You can only do that here at Disney.
Where I want to be.
That's my take on it.
I think that answers the question.